Lord Sherman, I presume. It's a pleasure to meet you. So, you're the same Lord Sherman who's famous for being the most powerful fencer in the land, right?
No need to shout. I can hear you just fine. Now state your business.
Pardon me. My name is Paiga, and I'm here on behalf of the Dorfa Corporation. The reason I'm here is because I have been sent to scout you for an executive position within the company. To be frank, we'd like you to lend us your power. Please, please don't say no. I won't get my year-end bonus if you do.
Aw, man, you were way too honest with him. You're an adult, right? Don't you know how to keep your true intentions to yourself?
Zink was defeated, and the fury he was supposed to deliver was stolen. I'm at my wit's end here. There's no way I'm going back to Dorfa empty-handed. Don't you understand the position I'm in?
Oh, I understand. You're just desperate to save your own skin.
Very well. Please grant me an audience with your superiors.
Yes, of course. Gladly. Please excuse me while I contact the company. Ah, Mr. President? I just finished scouting some promising new talent. What happened to Zank? He was actually defeated by some sneaky little boy named Fang. I understand your anger, sir, but Zink was a total turd compared to this new fencer. Please don't fire me! Right this way, Lord Sherman. The President is expecting you.
So you must be this Sherman fellow I've heard so much about. You kept me waiting. With your help, our company will be that much closer to achieving its goal. Soon, the vile god will be revived, and the world will belong to us. I want you to serve me as I usher in a new era. After the vile god's resurrection, I will become this world's new god, and...
I serve no one.
No. Mr. President!
What is all this noise? Did something happen? What is the meaning of this?
There's only one person who's worthy of becoming a host for the Vile God. Me.
Well, you certainly made a convincing argument.
It seems there are those among Dorfa's ranks who possess the wisdom to see my potential.
Hanagata has been recalled. And now we shall serve our new leader.
Bernard? What are you...
Do not hesitate now. This is proof that Hanagata was unworthy. The Dorfa Corporation welcomes our new leader with open arms. We shall redouble our efforts to revive the Vile God.
I will become this world's god. Only then will true salvation come.
Wait just a moment. You'll have to fill out the necessary paperwork, or it could cause all kinds of trouble later. I'll go prepare the contract right now.
Are you okay with this?
The more pawns, the better. I'm sure he'll prove useful at some point.
Thank you.
Man, that was a relaxing bath. Feels good to smooth out some of the wrinkles and let the stress of traveling just wash away.
Why do you sound like an old man? Hurry up and dry your hair. If you catch a cold, I'm not going to take care of you.
Dry yourself. Your wings are all croony.
You shouldn't point that out. I swear, you have the worst manners.
Come on, you two. Hurry up and get ready. I've received word from Lola regarding some new information she has to sell us.
What? I just got out of the bath. Let me relax just this once.
You too, Harley. Please don't walk around in your undergarments.
Got it.
Hey, Harley, don't go outside like that. And why aren't you wearing anything underneath?
Woohoo! You got a killer body.
Stop it, you uncivilized fool!
Wow, why she just hit me, eh? That was a nice right hook, though.
Come on, let's go see Lola. Sounds kind of useful.
Apparently, it has a success rate of 1%.
What the hell? No thanks. I'll pass. Jeez. Dorfa makes a lot of useless crap.
Thank you.
son.
Huh? Oh, right.
What is it? Oh, wait. I remember now.
Yeah, that girl might try to attack us again.
Be careful, Fang.
Get ready!
Even if
creepy!
No way!
I'll show you what I got!
You seem like you are up to something.
Shut up. I have a plan.
Get ready!
Kill, kill, kill.